stride. Ideally, the forward stride should be a full step. In this exercise, place a cone or marker in line with where a full stride should approximately finish. A common mistake is a step that's unnecessarily short. This drill is appropriate for all the front foot strokes except deliveries on the pads. A shorter step may be needed to access the ball. This drill develops footwork, confidence stepping forward, and provides a visual reference and target for the skill.